So today we're going to review the new picture that was uploaded on the Geometry Dash official Facebook page. So it's a picture about the new teaser, which is really beautiful, by the way. And we can see five new elements in this picture. So first of all, you've got these new blocks. They are really 3D-ish. They look really cool. They seem like they have base, but it could be this line and those stuff, maybe. And the detail, which is the rest of the blocks. And then we've got those low opacity stuff in the background, which might as well be just this block, but in really lower opacity. And then we've got this waterfall object, which obviously must be a built-in animation, just like fire objects. So I guess the waterfall sparkles and the foam rises and then goes down, maybe. I'm pretty sure it's animated. It's a really cool object. I'm seeing this getting overused in the future. And then we've got new kind of monsters. So this time it's not dragons, it's maybe fish, piranhas, or bats. I don't know. Those will fly across the maps or jump over the waterfall, I don't know. It seems really cool. It changes from the dragons. I'm glad there will be diversification of the monsters. So the last element is the diamond. So diamond might be just some object that doesn't have a real effect in the game, just like keys. But it might as well have one. Maybe you have to collect lots of them in the map to trigger some secrets. For example, you have to take 15 to access to some secret path in a level. Or maybe it would play a major role in the new vault, because there will be a new vault in 2.1. And of course, since it's a diamond, then if it's a collectible, it has to be really rare or difficult to obtain. So maybe you can't find those on regular difficulty levels, and they're only exclusive to insane and demon levels. That would be really cool. Of course, these are just theories. I don't really know. Anyway, that sums it up. See you later.